Okay.
By temper shield!
Silence spell. Wait.
What is your command?
My command is silence spell. Wait. I hit the wrong thing.
Hello?
Hello? Where'd it go? Oh, wait, this is it, right? Okay.
What you want?
I want to take out the caster. Dispelling. Dispel her, globe of invulnerability.
Hurry up! What?
Who do we have? Karsten? Rahvin? Hasio? Gorf? And Shardrissa? Yeah, still in a fireball.
They're called. My blade will cut you down to pieces.
Imperial. Whatever they need.
Still casting a fireball. Alright.
You can count on me.
Good job.
Go push to someone else.
They wish my ear is directed.
Ah, spell ineffective. Well, it's silenced everyone except the one we want to silence, I think.
I need an arrow.
Cool, but son.
Yes?
Well, she's still... You're able to go? Then go. Cast your fireball. They're all just sitting out there. Oh my god. I just realized that.
Such menial tasks.
Wait. I thought it was affecting Kagan. Wait, Kagan? I don't show anything affecting him. Why can't he move?
Point, I punch.
I'm dying.
Ah. So what are we casting here? Hold person on Kagan. Although when I looked at him, it didn't say hold. Thank you.
whatever they need.
Less talk, more fight.
Spell effects.
Thy vanquished mighty blade.
Did she run back up?
Thy temple shield.
I wanted her to heal somebody.
All these odds are idiocy. Retreat.
Is she in panic mode? No. Okay. I don't know what's going on, really. Yeah, this is not going well at all. I guess we need to take some magic blocking as well. This shall Drissa has to go down.
Hello?
Let's talk more fight.
Thy temple shield!
Good God. Kill the Sheldress. Yeah. Wow. Tough?
What?
Tough. Okay, so they're all the way across here. So it's quicker just to go up. Yeah, pause it. I guess we'll go around and just go through.
A simple matter.
Why me?
When we get closer, we'll take some magic blocking, because it's wow. We've been in tougher battles than this. Yeah, this is where it'll be. It only lasts 5 rounds, this one. Magic blocking. Fire giant strength. We got a lot of these, heroism well. What else we got? Magic protection. I guess free action, yeah, you can still be held. Oh wait, here's Tomoko.
Shh. I must talk to you in private. These are troubled times.
Hello again, Sapphire. I fear this time I'm not come to speak and must take up arms against you. You have done what you must, I suppose. Saravak knows of my treachery, you know. He has forsaken me, left me to die in your path. I must fight to regain his trust, his attention. And so I stand before you, knowing that if I defeat you, he will continue his plans elsewhere, and I shall lose him. And if you defeat me, you shall go on to kill him. He will not yield to either of us. I have no choice. Well, I don't have a chance to tell her I'm not going to kill him. Oh yeah, it looks like he might be in there. I cannot harm you. You're not my enemy. You must. I stand before you. I block your path. I am an obstacle that holds you back. You will free. You will fight me. You will free. You will fight. Free me? but that's the same. If you would throw your life away, then you are already dead. If that is your choice, then you do not need me. You would quote philosophy to one who has lived with its tenets and struggled with faith? I do not need your lectures. The sound is hollow before it leaves your lips. You do not have the strength of character to make your words ring true. Defend yourself, for there is no other way. Chaos shall be sown in their passage, in the land and the hearts and minds. Oh, God. All right.
Go pester someone else.
It's only one of you.
Desertus, Pulcher, Imperium.
I encountered Tomoko yet again, this time in the Undercity. This time she had not come to talk, but to fight. Saravak abandoned her for speaking with me before. Oh, did? Well, I'll read that after. Because it might be spoilery. Interrupted? I hope. Critical hit. Ah! Flame strike! Yeah, we have these protections we took to defend us against the battle more to the east of you. Alright.
Yes.
Let's take her down before she does some serious damage. I have 1,000 experience. And magic stuff. 125 gold.
Cool one, sir.
Some magical full plate armor, magical shield, and a magical flail.
I need an ale.
Instead, have a flail. Well, I don't know if you can figure out what this stuff is. It's a flail plus one.
Aye, bunch.
Wanted to be in her inventory. Large shield plus one. Full plate armor, not identified. Lore skills are not helping here, so. So he's using Pelin shield plus two. And she's using Shield of the Falling Stars plus one. Armor class plus two, extra plus five against missile attacks. And this is just going to be plus two, plus one versus missile attack. Okay, now it's good. I mean, I'll hold on to it. Rest again, we can figure out what this is. I don't want to put it on in case it's like cursed or something like that. Okay. Now before our fires run out, I forget who took the potions. They last 2 hours. It's not our time, it's their time.
I don't want to talk.
Might as well. There's so many of these things. clerics can't use. So that gives them ...105? I mean, I don't know what it normally would be. 75 out of 81. Alright. What else we got?
Go pester someone else!
Magic blocking is immunity, but that's only lasts 5 rounds. Magic protection. I only have one of them. Regeneration. So I want to make sure we don't have more of these. Nope, not seeing it.
I need an ale. Why me?
So he's in there, I guess. But I want to defeat these people.
Whatever they need.
More fight!
I have to put this here, I think? No. How do I use it? Can't put in quick item. I used it once. Oh, I think it turns into a special. That's right.
Cool one, sir.
A special effect.
You point, I punch.
Okay, do that.
I don't want to talk.
That.
By temper shield!
Silence spell. That's protection from evil. Guess I could have cast that stuff.
Yep.
Well, she says she's immune to it, but the others might have spell casting abilities. I'm not sure. She's already, mirror imaged here.
What you want?
Oh God. Did we get off a fireball? No, we interrupted, I think. We didn't get off anything. Okay. casting failure on the silence.
Go pester someone else.
Less talk, more fight.
Yes?
Oh God. He's trying to get to her.
Hurry up!
Go for the ice! Go for the ice! Frost!
Cliff of warding.
This is but a flesh wound.
Dinah here is still getting hit by someone?
Whatever they
Oh my god. This is really a tough battle here.
I don't want to talk.
Hello?
Go pester someone else.
By Temper Shield!
Can't control this yet.
You point, I punch.
I don't want to use up all the special stuff here.
Did I wish my ear?
What is it?
She's running off there. So I have a dire wolf also. Sheldrissa, casting failure, hell yeah.
Thank you.
They wish my
no less than none.
I already killed my dire wolf.
What is it?
No problem at all.
You keep interrupting the spellcaster. Possible.
All right.
Wait, no. Oh, I can't control him? Does that mean he's dead again? Basically dead in the water? Because he's got nothing going on. Oh, I think he has morale failure. Hopefully he'll run away intelligently. I don't know what to do with her. Take another potion. She's probably not gonna get a heal off. I can't control Kagan at this point.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice. What?
Kagan's gone.
I need aid soon.
Ranwin is lost morale? Now we got a skeleton warrior coming out. Okay, we got. What's his name? Hasio or whatever? I wish he could just kill her.
That'd be safety, squeaky.
Yeah, this is not gonna work.
This mighty berserker wrath will not go unremembered.
Gotta be some tactic we can use. Right now, I just don't know what it would be. Other than running away at this point.
Whatever they need. No,
but we'd be gimping ourselves for the final battle because we can't carry these two. We can't carry all their stuff up to go raise them. Still got this Wu Day uninjured. We cannot run them. He had us off at the pass. you don't succeed, try again. I'll catch you guys next episode. I'm going to defeat these guys. Somehow. I mean, alternatively, we can bypass them. We already have the fire protection, though. I do want to explore the rest of this area before we take on Saravak, who should be through there. And, I want to get rid of these guys. There's got to be a way, man. This guy does a lot of damage with his arrows. So I don't know if
What?
Protection from magic. No, dispels the magical effects. We don't want that. I mean, we could buff up a little bit more, I guess. Protection from petrification. Flesh scroll. Stone to flesh, I mean. If I had, like, a protection from missiles, but I think that's normal missiles. He's using enchanted arrows. Yeah, I mean, we haven't really been buffing up, so we can cast a haste. Does she have chant? Or we can cast alternatively bluff. I mean, bluff. Bless. I know I clicked her. Oh, chant is level 3? Glyph of warning, holy smite. Yeah, I'm not sure we actually even have that one. We had it in the Black Pits, and it's like the first time I used it. Chant? Nope, bark skin. Oh, this is chant. You don't have it memorized, though. Alright, so we'll cast our normal protection from evil, bless, and haste. Alright. And then we'll try that battle. Maybe we just need a bit more of an edge. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure. Dun dun.